the extra burden on the internet services would slow down the innovation in the internet services and put in question any developments of bandwidth intensive services, new bandwidth intensive services. I'm sure if we had this solution 15 years ago, if the service providers would have to pay for their own infrastructure or chip in into the infrastructure, the internet of today would be very different. It would be very worse than what we have now.